next point of historical interest is here in the community of Blue Canyon. The location earned its name from the Blue Haze, created by the lumber mills that operated in the vicinity back in the 1860s, when more than 3,000 people lived in this valley. Today, there are only